During your fertility journey, you may come across books which offer seemingly miraculous methods to improve your fertility and reduce miscarriage. They usually involve having you purchase supplements like melatonin. Is there any benefit to these supplements? Should you trust the information that you find in these books? Hi, I'm Dr. Randy Morris, MD. Using my background in biochemistry, molecular and cell biology, my medical degree, my training in obstetrics and gynecology, and reproductive endocrinology and infertility, I have analyzed these studies and translated vast amounts of data into actionable, straightforward plans that have helped thousands of women overcome infertility and pregnancy loss by having them avoid supplements. Today, I am going to talk about melatonin. Why melatonin? Melatonin is featured prominently in this book, which makes fantastic claims that using melatonin and other supplements will miraculously improve your fertility. Melatonin is a hormone produced in a tiny gland in the brain called the pineal gland. Most people are familiar with melatonin as a sleep aid. A few hours before our natural sleep time, as it starts to get dark outside and the light entering our eyes fades, the pineal gland produces higher amounts of melatonin. Scientists believe that this signals the body that it is time to prepare for sleep. Companies that sell melatonin to improve fertility aren't claiming that it works by improving sleep. Whether sleep matters for fertility is controversial anyway. I talked about that in this episode. The book, however, recommends melatonin to improve the quality of eggs, especially older eggs, by acting as an antioxidant. Antioxidants act by reducing the effect of molecules inside cells called free radicals. Some scientists have found tiny amounts of melatonin production in other organs, such as the ovaries. So, antioxidants and ovaries. These two things have resulted in people, like the author of that book, to recommend melatonin for fertility problems due to poor egg quality. Free radicals are bad, they say. Lowering free radicals is good. Melatonin lowers free radicals. Melatonin is found in the ovaries. So buy melatonin from the companies on my website. These are what real scientists call pseudo endpoints. I have talked about pseudo endpoints before and how they can be very misleading. But even if melatonin acts in some circumstances as an antioxidant and it can be detected in the ovary, does not mean that taking melatonin supplements will improve your ability to become pregnant or have a live-born baby. As is typically the case with melatonin and other supplements, there is little in the way of actual clinical research, and even less which could be considered high-quality research. This paper looked at the results of 7 studies about melatonin as a supplement to improve the outcome of IVF. The first problem the authors of this analysis pointed out was that all of these studies about melatonin were very small. This makes it harder to make any definitive conclusions. The quality of 3 of the 7 studies was rated as moderate, and 2 were rated as having poor quality. None of these studies looked at whether the use of melatonin improved the chance for a live birth. In fact, no study has ever looked at this. The studies did look at what is called the clinical pregnancy rate. This means a pregnancy that got far enough along to be seen on ultrasound. The clinical pregnancy rate is pretty close to the live birth rate and is often used as an approximation of the live birth rate. What was the conclusion of these 7 studies about the use of melatonin to improve egg quality and raise the success of IVF? There was no increase in the clinical pregnancy rate when women were given melatonin. Should you spend money and take melatonin to improve your fertility? The current data does not support it. We would not recommend you do it. Supplements like melatonin are unregulated. They have potential risks, and it is our recommendation that people that are pregnant or trying to become pregnant should avoid them. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episodes. You can also check us out on our website, ivf1.com, where you can become a patient.